Don't place a trade based on what you're seeing in this video because there is no guarantees of making a profit in the market. It takes you a long time to become a good trader. So this video here is just to educate you to become a much better trader. Hey traders, John Howell here. Alrighty. So let's get into a bit of an update on the markets and what's going on around the world right now. I'll be looking at Dow Jones, S&P, we'll look at the minor stocks as well too, silver and gold. And also a bit of a fundamental as well to add into this. Actually, you know what? Let's get the fundamental out of the way right now, guys. I don't believe the worst is behind us. I believe the worst is yet to come. I believe there's going to be so much more bankruptcies and so much more. You know, this whole thing is going to be deadly. And what we've seen right now is just the start. What's happening behind the scenes, guys? Is going to be absolutely deadly to the markets and deadly to the economy. It's going to be seeing more bankruptcies and more people going out of business than ever before. I truly believe that. And that's why, guys, if you are trading the markets, make sure you're keeping your powder dry and being smart about your decisions, okay? Be smart about your decisions. Keep your powder dry. When in doubt, stay out. When in doubt, get out. Don't take shit. Don't take crap trades. Make sure you stick into a really good plan. If you're looking for a really good trade, then go to John's, J-O-H-N-S, freetraining.com, and I'll show you my system that I trade, okay? Just follow a system. Don't be trading all this crap, okay? It's not the time to be trading crap and throwing your money away right now because you don't know what's going to happen here, right? So keep your powder dry. Because, guys, this is going to get a lot worse. It really, really, really is going to get a lot worse. And this next couple of years, guys, you know, I got off the phone to a coaching client recently, and we're talking about how this could be one massive topping pattern like 2007 right now, before we actually see probably a couple of year bear market in place. So this is really, 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 really getting serious right now, guys. I don't think we're going to rally back up to new highs. I don't think the Dow Jones is going to get to new highs. I think we're forming one big massive topping pattern here. And I think we're likely to continue rolling over on a large scale. We may continue up a little bit more from here, or maybe like go up a bit more, but I don't think we're going to make new highs. And I think this whole year, what we're seeing right now, or this last couple of years, really has been one big massive building topping pattern. And then from the Dow Jones and S&P perspective, and then maybe from next year onwards, we see a really big bear market, right? Like this is nothing right now. If you look at the weekly charts, what I mean by nothing right now, and look at the weekly charts overall, you can see how that we've had this sort of sideways movement overall back in 2018, 2019, now in the 2020. I believe we have just started to see this is the overall top building in the markets. And it looks like for many years to come, we're probably likely to see a movement down. But I do believe, guys, that by looking at this here, right, nothing going on through here. I do believe that by looking at this here, this could be one big massive, let's actually go to the S&P 500, right? To the S&P 500, massive, massive, massive. Looking at long-term here, weekly charts, head, shoulder, this could be some form of shoulder here. And this whole year, I believe we're probably likely to do something like this here. And then probably even next year, we could actually start to see some really, really, really big downside to come. So this looks deadly. And not only that, from an economic perspective, and that's why I start off this video, guys, by saying, listen, keep your powder dry. If you trade in these markets, you just don't know. So don't be going out there taking crap and things you think and all that sort of stuff. Every time I take a trade, make sure you're keeping your risks small, having a good chance of generating a nice profit, and going from there. Anyway, so on a short-term basis, guys, let's go back to the Dow Jones. On a short-term basis, we definitely have this head and shoulder formation definitely starting to kick into play right now. So as you can see through here, we had this, let me actually zoom right in here for a minute. Right, so let me just draw this up here, right here, right? So we had this sort of left shoulder through here, market ran up, it created this top through here. From there, and then the market ran back up, created this sort of right shoulder, and now we're just falling out of through here right now and down. So this up bar through here, I think is likely to be negated by more down movement through here. I don't believe we're seeing some form of a bottoming pattern through here. I think we're failing, as you can see, we're really sort of failing through here. If you do like a bit of a topping pattern, like a bit of a hut action, right? There we go, a bit of a hut action, and where we are there right now, as you can see. So this little up bar through here, guys, I truly believe is now likely to be followed through with more downside to come. And I actually have a target, guys, down here of 21 when it comes to this sort of rounding top through here, when it comes to the Dow Jones. Because we've actually broken out of this level through here, guys, I see this little up bar through here probably being negated before some more down move into tomorrow and also into the next week as well too. On the S&P 500, we can clearly see that we have a double top formation through here, right through there. And so this one top, two top, and we have this neckline through here. Once we actually break that neckline, the S&P on a short-term target has a target around that 2600 level on a short-term target. But I ultimately think that, you know what, I'll just keep it there. So that's what we're seeing through there, guys. Let's go have a look at now the overall silver and gold. So gold is starting to really kick up a little bit, but we're not really getting a lot of movement out of this here. So gold's starting to get that. If I go to the GLD, right, we're starting to get a lot of volume with this up bar today. So that move to the upside looks like it may be starting. I was hoping for a bit more of a really solid breakaway bar, but we didn't get that. We're still in this overall sideways movement, so we still might get a nice solid breakaway bar, but we'll see what happens through there. Moving on now through to silver. Silver's getting a nice breakaway bar. Very, very nice breakaway bar. If I go to the SLV, we're starting to get a lot of volume through here. So I think we're starting to see a lot of bullish movement out of this market now. And it does look like we're starting to break out of these levels through here with some volume. Not a trading opportunity for me when it comes to the SLV or GLD because I haven't got my entry signal. But by looking at this here, looks like we're trying to start to see that move coming up from there. GLD as well too. Looks like we're starting to move and go from there as well too. So expecting more upside on the GLD and the SLV right now. GDX, once again, guys, even though we're continuing up, this weekly chart really, really, really bothers me. Going up for a lot of time. For me personally, you guys obviously can keep buying the rip if you want to, but for me personally, on a probability perspective, I want to make sure we're in a big bull market, wait for some form of a dip, and then, because trading is all about probability, I want to buy in some sort of a dip and then I want to sell the rip. So that's what I'm seeing through there from the GDX and the GDXJ as well too. Nothing really much going on through there. The SIL, really just a real sideways phase through this, see through. Just a real sort of sideways phase through there. Not really much going on. We definitely have this level being through here, don't we? This level being through here, which is a support level. We definitely have some form of resistance level coming up through here. Let me go back to the 3-month chart for a minute. So we can see what's happening through here. So we may be getting ready for a bit of an upside action through there. We did see there's actually a bit of support level going on through there. There's a strong resistance going on through here. So if we do see that, then I do see probably this is likely to run to around about that 1150 target, which is actually that next resistance level. So if we break this $10 on SIL, then I see it probably likely to run back up towards that $11.50 level there. That was the SILJ. The SIL is actually it's a very, very, very strong movement through here. Once again, seeing a very big V bottom action. I do believe this is the final low for many years to come. But for me personally, guys, to invest in this, I want to see a big pullback first, and then I want to start to get on the next scoop from there. So overall, guys, silver and gold look like they're going to start to make some nice moves coming soon. And looks like the stock market's about to start to roll over even more to the downside. Hey traders, John Howell here. Thanks for watching my video. For a limited time only, I am giving away free access to my brand new trading course. I have put all my most powerful systems, strategies, and trading techniques that I've learned over the last 15 years and put it in this course, and I'm giving it away for free for a limited time. See, in this brand new Grab the Markets by the Balls trading course, and you can get it when you go to johnsfreegift.com, you're gonna learn, firstly, you're gonna get access to a brand new training course for 90 minutes, and you're gonna learn all the details step by step to my number one trading system with over a 90% success rate that works on any market and any time frame. You're also gonna learn three powerful chart reading and trading techniques. You're also gonna learn two more powerful trading systems, and also you're gonna learn seven-figure trading secrets, mindset techniques, and so much more. There's top 13 mistakes you're gonna learn, the 10K per month formula, and so much more. No, this is not a get-rich-quick scheme, but if you are struggling with your trading right now and you need help, then for a limited time, you can get free access to this. So go to johnsfreegift.com right now, or click on the very first thing in the description, because for a limited time, I'm giving away. So go to johnsfreegift.com right now and start getting access to this full complete trading course, plus also the free training with my number one trading system with over 90% success rate. Go do that right now, and I'll see you on the next page.